Is this a skit or is it like, what is this? Or is it real life?
Go away!
I don't get it. I'm just like the rest of the kids here.
Can't you see that you're different? Look at you, look at me. Do you not see a difference?
I don't see it.
What don't you get? Are you dumb?
Oh.
What do you mean?
Your nose is different than mine. Your hair is different than mine.
Just tell me, why won't you adopt me?
I'm not gonna say it!
Why won't you adopt me?
Because you're-
You are a Ninja Turtle!
Adopt me!
I'm not gonna say it!
Why won't you adopt me?
Because you're black! Ooh, I'm not gonna say it. Oh, I wanna say it so bad. Bro, this is the worst acting I ever seen, bro.
We're Jim and Pam Miller here about adopting a child.
Oh, yeah. Come on in.
Yo, chat, who in here is adopted? Who in here is adopted, bro? Let's ask that real quick. You.
Miss you, Kai.
You, okay. How I'm adopted, though? Like, how you on my... How I'm adopted? Ain't nothing wrong with being adopted, though. If you adopted, bro, that's lit. Shout out to your parents, bro.
Yes, we've been waiting a long time for this day. Today is the day we get
Crib
to
big ASL.
The perfect child.
Perfect child for us, that is, because all children are perfect, right?
I'm very happy to hear that. We have lots of little ones who need loving homes.
Yeah.
Can you tell me more about your interest?
Yeah, we're looking for someone very talented, well-spoken, someone overall that's just a happy child.
Okay.
Yes, we feel like a positive, well-behaved kid would be the right fit for us.
Okay.
Little white angel, if you will.
Well, all of our children are beautiful angels.
Facts.
And they all need loving homes.
Yes.
Now, that being said, I did look at your application, and I think I have the perfect child for you. His name is Damien.
And they probably like, Damien. Damien. And it's Damien. And Bianca.
He's the sweetest, smartest child you'll ever meet.
Sounds wonderful. I'd love to meet this little man.
Now, they just had lunch and they're outside playing.
Yeah.
Why don't we go ahead and go meet him?
Yeah.
Let's go meet him.
www.
Oh yeah, wonderful.
Yo, this is the worst acting ever. Like,
children play?
Oh yeah, wonderful.
What the fuck?
Why aren't there more white ones?
Oh, the white ones have good homes already.
I don't see Damien anywhere. He must be playing on the other side.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I need to take this phone call. Why don't you walk around and see if you can connect with the children? And when I come back, I'll help you find Damien.
Okay, thank you. Oh.
They're all so dirty. Oh. It smells like a farm out here.
Can you imagine what they do to our house?
Oh, look at that one with the ears.
No!
I'm gonna hear you. I'm just gonna kick us out.
Damien, can you show me how to ride a bike again?
Oh.
Just put both feet on the pedals and keep pedaling. And don't stop, otherwise you're gonna fall. You got this.
Okay.
Hold on, Lucy. You see those people over there?
Oh, yes.
They look like they're here to adopt kids. Hold on, I'll be right back.
This place is just like the last orphanage we were at.
Oh God, that little creep keeps staring at me.
Here he comes.
Hopefully he doesn't think we're gonna adopt him.
Hi, I'm Damien.
Look, we're not here for you, little boy. So just go away. Shoo.
What are you here for?
We're here to adopt a beautiful child. We don't want you.
Why not?
Why not?
It's pretty obvious.
What do you mean?
That you're not like us.
Yeah, we want a kid that looks like it actually belongs in our family. That makes sense.
I know all the kids here, so maybe I could help.
We don't want your help.
I'm really good at remembering names. I know everyone's name.
That's Hector, that's Bethany, and that's Ashley. She's really
drunk.
Whoa!
Just go away! Don't touch me! Back off! I said we don't want your help.
Yeah, get back. You're gonna give us fleas or something, you little thug!
Why they going so? Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, to the script writers of this film, I feel like y'all got something. Yeah, y'all had to get off your chest. Like, what do you mean? I really hope. Like, what do you mean? Like, it's like this is a little too in depth. Like, Thug is crazy. I hope the script writers are off color, cause like, it's like y'all trying to get something off your chest. Like, I don't know what it is, but you feel what I'm saying, chat?
I'm a good kid. I get all A's on my report card, and my teachers love me. I'm a good kid, trust me.
Look, we don't want to adopt some gross little monster like you. We're here for the perfect child, for a nice child, for a good kid. And you know what? You're neither. In fact, you're lower than a rat. Oh. Now go away!
I don't get it. I'm just like the rest of the kids here.
Can't you see that you're different? Look at you, look at me. Do you not see a difference?
Okay, why y'all saying Kai? Why y'all saying Kai? Why y'all saying Kai? You see, people that saying Kai right now, you're just as bad as these people right here. We're in a classroom setting right now, and you can't even watch an informational video about racism, and you wanna make jokes in the back of the classroom while everybody's trying to pay attention? You are just as bad as the people in this film.
I don't see it.
What don't you get? Are you dumb?
What do you mean?
Your nose is different than mine. Your hair is different than mine.
Just tell me, why won't you adopt me?
I'm not gonna say it!
Why won't you adopt me?
Because you're black! Oh, now he's crying like a little baby.
Wait, first of all, where's the adoption? Where's the bitch up with no shit? Where's she at? How long is this phone call? You don't hear niggas arguing? Because you're black. Yo, this is crazy. Nah.
No one's going to adopt a baby like you. Come on, Pam. Let's go find our white angel.
Hey. What's going on, little man?
Nigga, so you come. So this nigga come out of nowhere, but shit is over with. Where were you at, Genki?
Why are you crying?
Because I don't have a mommy or a daddy. No one will ever want to adopt me.
Why do you say that?
Because I'm not special enough.
I think you're special.
You do?
Yeah. What's your name?
Damien.
My name's Will, Damien.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Wait, what the fuck?
You wanna know a little secret?
Yo, wait, whoa. This is kinda weird, I ain't gonna lie. Like, yo. Yo, Stranger Danger, who the fuck is this nigga? I think you're special, Damien.
Sure.
When I was about your age, I was an orphan here too, in this orphanage.
Oh,
you
shit.
Were?
I was. But one day, a really nice couple came. They must have thought I was special because they adopted me and they took me home. They gave me a great life, Damien. So I thought, when I grow up and I'm ready to be a dad,
yeah,
maybe I can come here and find a special kid that...
Yo, am I bugging or this nigga look like Mr. Bean? I'm bugging? Would y'all adopt a child? That's actually a great poll.
Well, let me be a...
Somebody said it's him, dumbass. Yo, like, what the... Nigga, who's the dumbass?
Dad.
You're here to adopt someone?
Right.
10 months, Genki, DTB underscore Brian, appreciate
it. I've been talking to Miss Elena and all the other...
Yo, we almost had 10,000. Let's get to 10,000 subs off the comeback.
Nice people that work here and all your little friends.
True.
Well, what do you say we go and talk to Miss Elena about that, and maybe she can help us arrange it?
Sounds great. Let's go.
So, what's your favorite sport?
Football.
Mine too. Whoa. What's wrong?
I don't like.
like that mean man and lady over there.
Why not?
Because they said I was gross and that they would never adopt me.
Whoa.
They did?
Yeah. And they said that I was nothing but a worthless rat. Because I'm black.
Because you're black.
Yeah.
Listen to me, Damien. There's nothing wrong with you, okay? You're a great kid. You're a very special kid. In fact, you're so special that the minute I walked in that door, I saw you and I thought, that's the kid that I want to be my son. I could be a good dad, too.
Damn!
Thanks, Will.
What the fuck?
I guess you like that idea, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, listen to me.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I don't trust this nigga. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You not fooling me, bro. I don't trust you, nigga. Nah. I don't. This nigga look weird. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't trust this nigga, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. I just don't trust this nigga right here, bro. I don't know what it is about this nigga, bro. This nigga giving me, yo, chat. Am I bugging or this nigga giving you weird vibes, bro? It's like the music is not making it any better, bro.
You like that idea, huh?
Look.
Yeah.
Okay, listen to me. Doing that takes some work, okay? And we'll get to that. We'll talk to Miss Selena about all that. But first, let's go deal with these two.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Excuse me. Hi there. I'm Will. Damien here tells me that you told him some very mean things just a little bit ago. I think he deserves an apology.
Well, why would we do that?
Because he is a child that deserves respect just like every other child in this place.
Yes,
and because the things that he told me, you said to him, were extremely nasty.
Oh,
mean. And I think he deserves
an
apology.
Back up, bucko.
Whoa.
We don't care about you. We don't care about this dumb kid.
Oh. Why did you just call him?
Look, these people are all the same. Let's just go home, and I'm sure they will be very happy together.
I'm sure that we'll be very happy together, too. And you have no right to be in a place like this. You have no right to be trying to adopt a child. What's wrong with you people?
I'll tell you what's wrong is this entire orphanage is a joke. These disgusting, abominable children, they don't deserve homes like ours.
What's going on here?
Oh, bitch! Bitch! What's going on here? Who the fuck was you on the phone for? Huh? Ah! Really? What's going on here? You over here have to take a phone call, right? That's what I'm trying to know, like, who the f*** on the phone with? Come on, nigga, Damien had to go do some without supervision of the niggas that run. Where the f*** was you at, bitch? Shorty was nowhere to be found. I knew it.
Thank goodness you're here. This guy is going around harassing all the children, and now he's yelling at Gemini.
Is that right?
Yes.
Elena, you need to get rid of these awful people.
That's exactly what I came to do. Oh, I just got a call from a friend of mine who works at another adoption agency across town, and she warned me about a married couple who were calling children names and making them cry.
Oh, really? What? What?
We would never such a thing. Just ask Damien. We were talking about adopting him earlier.
What you were talking about was insulting him.
Yo, enough. So I was curious about that couple that were hurting children, and I went up to the office to look at the security footage to see you talking to our children.
Security footage?
Cameras, buddy.
Do you think we allow strangers to come in and to talk to our children without them being monitored?
Elena, you gotta understand, we were just trying to find a good kid.
I'm going to file a report on both of you to make sure you never get
4K.
To adopt a child.
4K!
You'll be permanently banned from the adoption system in the entire country. You sicken me. I've already called the police to file charges for trespassing and harassment.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
I got trespassing a little crazy. Damn. They got hit with trespassing? God. Not even no one.
Come on, Jim. Let's go.
Yeah. Goodbye, Bucko.
Yeah, goodbye, Bucko.
Listen, Damien. If I'm given the chance to be your dad and adopt you, I promise that I will do my best to keep you away from horrible people like that. I promise.
Okay.